Criticizing his proposal to ban Muslims traveling to the United States, saying that that would only fuel extremist propaganda and make it more difficult. It was a visibly angry president who gave a news conference today. He said that America was found.